Well, we are now only a day away from this year's German American Festival. It will take place at Oakshade Grove in Oregon, and that's where we find Zainab Shaib live right now. So Zainab, last year's festivities were canceled, of course, because of the pandemic, but they're back this year. Are they ready to go?
Jawohl, Tim. Guten Morgen, Tiffany and Tim. Ich bin in the German American Festival, and mit mir ist Frau Raymond. For those of you don't, danke schön.
Bitte schön.
For those of you that don't speak German, I'm here at the German American Festival, and with me is Miss Raymond. She is the public relations volunteer for the German American Festival.
Good morning. Guten Morgen.
Guten Morgen. And there is a lot of competitions happening this whole weekend.
There absolutely are. We have lots of really fun competitions. So if you'd like to join us in any of those, we would love to have you come out to the fest, bring a guest, and join us. We have the Steinstossen, which is the stone toss. The men throw a 75-pound stone over their head as far as they can throw it. Women throw the 50-pounder. We also have the Maßkrugstemmen. And a Maßkrug is, of course, the liter Maß, the Stein. And it is filled, of course, with beer, and then we put them straight out, and we see how long you can hold that beer steady without wobbling or dropping your arm. The world record is 21 minutes.
Oh, wow. Mm. That is very impressive. In fact, there's going to be a lot of food, a lot of drinks, and we even have beer right now. So, Frau Raymond, where is the Bier Offner?
Die Bier Offner.
It's right here. A Bier Offner is a beer opener. Now, please, I'm cracking this beer open for us. It is official. This weekend will definitely be full of beer, full of bratwurst, full of potatoes. What are some of the foods that we will be having this morning as well?
Well, this morning, next up will be Kevin Rudy, and he is making potato pancakes for us. That is one of the specialties of the German American Festival. Then later on this morning, the ladies will be out, and the gentlemen, of course, and we'll be peeling 2,500 pounds of potato salad so that we can have some fabulous homemade potato salad this weekend at the
Wunderbar. Danke schön, Frau Raymond. So I'm going to send it over back to you at the station, but stick with us for some potato pancakes. You won't want to miss it. Reporting live in Oregon, Zainab Shaib for WTOL 11.
Zainab, I'm going to need some lessons here. How do I say good morning?
Guten Morgen. Guten Morgen is how you say good morning in German.
Perfect. Guten Morgen.
You're going to need it this weekend for sure.